Okay, welcome back. Now please continue to our page 65 and 66. Activity 3, color the picture and read the word. Now please listen and repeat after teacher together. Activity 3, color the picture. Picture and read the word. Who can tell teacher? What is this? Yeah, it is lion. Please say together lion. L-I-O-N lion. One more time. Lion. L I O N lion. Okay, you know the lion already. Please open your book on page 65. Okay, open on page 65 together. It's here. 65. You see, activity 3. Color the picture and read the word. Lion. Okay, you want to see the lion that I want. Or the student use the color to color the lion like this. Okay, you see this color of lion. Okay, brown, orange, yellow, brown like this. Okay, now please show me your color pencil. Okay. Hello. It's brown. Okay. You color his hair like that. Okay. And then you use the yellow. Okay. Yellow color his face. And how about his tongue? His tongue you use red. His tongue in here, use red. Okay, I put his tongue, I forget. Okay, like this. You put his tongue, you color in here. It's red. And then how about his body? His body is orange. It here is orange. You color his body, okay? Uh-oh. Ting. Okay, in here. You color his body. But about his palm or his leg, you use yellow. Okay, yellow inside. And in the dot, you use orange. How about his tail? The last or at the top of his tail, you use what? Yeah, it brown. Okay, now you want to see my picture that I color already. Please look at here. Okay, now look at here. My picture that I color already. I get like this. Please color with teacher. Lion like this. Okay. I stick it on the whiteboard. So all the students, you can color nicely like teacher. Okay. When you color already, don't forget take the picture or take the photo send to your teacher in her personal Telegram. Okay, now I put here. Okay, now we get lion. L-I-O-N, lion. Now please look at the whiteboard. You read with teacher. Alphabet. Unit 16. Letter L. Pages 65 and 66. Activity 3. Color the picture and read the word. Lion. L-I-O-N. Lion. Okay, everyone, don't forget tell your mommy and daddy What did you learn about today? Who can tell teacher? Yeah, today we study about what? About capital L, small l, and the word like and. You know how to color. Okay, goodbye everyone. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.